I think coming into the game, we knew 3 points was the only thing that we could do. And even at half time, we knew we had to win the game. There was no way we could drop any points at home. And today, our fans drove us on with nearly a full house right into the last second. And that's what we need again on Thursday. No, I think we knew we've got each game is almost like a cup final at the minute. We can't afford to drop any points in the league. And I think winning today will give us further confidence going into Thursday. And a near full house. I'm looking forward to, and the lads will be looking forward to just getting back out on that pitch on Thursday and playing how we did in the second half with that same drive and character. Yeah, I think as defenders, we sort of pride ourselves on clean sheets. But I think it's important that for teams who want to challenge for trophies and in the league, defenders need to chip in with goals, so it's nice to be able to make a contribution at the other end as well.